It was in the spring of 1984 that Norwich Historical Dance, then known as Norwich Early Dance Group, gave the very first performance. In the 36 years since then, there have been countless other performances and workshops in all kinds of settings, both grand and not so grand, indoors and out, with recorded or live music. And from that first public performance of 15th century dances, the group has extended their repertoire to encompass Tudor, Stuart, Georgian, and Regency periods, right up to the First World War, in fact. Since actual classes had to stop somewhat abruptly in March this year, our tutor Amanda Williams has created weekly videos of steps and dances for us all to practice, and these are building into an invaluable archive. To find out more about the group, see photos and videos, and read about some past Norwich dancing masters, take a look at our website. When this year's EDC festival had to be cancelled, and the idea of a virtual festival was mooted, we decided we would try to create a short videoed memento of historical dance in the time of COVID-19. We chose 15th century dances because they seemed easier to adapt, to take account of social distancing, and we knew we would have to dance outdoors. We are in the garden of an Italian country villa, having fled there to escape the plague. Idle wealthy ladies pass the time in conversation and dancing, and they have managed to persuade one gentleman to leave the disease-ridden city to accompany them.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.